After an eventful pre-season testing.
Okay, this is Jeff, can you hear me? Radio check looks good, system check looks good. Just want to say it's a pleasure to have you on the team, and I hope we have a lot of success together. Tell me if you need anything, otherwise, get out there and show us what you've got. Changes you requested. Appear, then we'll let you know. Is a good example, and also the left right through 11 and 12, where you need to be as daring as you can with the entry speed.
Thank you.
brakes are at a good operating temperature. You're off the pace in all three sectors. Okay, let's update the setup. All set. Everyone clear? Car to track.
That's practice over and a successful session for Lewis Hamilton. He's bound to be pleased with the car's performance today. Welcome to Melbourne, where qualifying for the Australian...
Welcome back. We'll be right back. Someone's just posted a faster time. You've been dropped to the 7th row, P13. Are in the optimal range. The conditions are matching the tyres. You're off the pace in all three sectors. In all three sectors. fuel. You'll need to return to the pits within the next couple of laps. In all three sectors. Remember, you can move the brake balance to the rear. This may stop your front tires from locking. Tires are your best bet in the current conditions. We're placed lower than we expected. We're losing time somewhere. Set by drivers on intermediates. Pit in and get your tyres changed. We'll be right back. just 30 seconds left in the session.
It's Sunday afternoon here at Monza, and you're in for a treat at this classic Formula One track. Welcome to the Italian Grand Prix. And here are the driver grid positions for today's race.
Right, let's be patient going into turn one. We want to be in a good position for the rest of the race. Good luck. Please, we don't want to lose places because of a penalty. The stewards have given you a 3-second time penalty for contact with other cars. That's 3 seconds to be added to our race time. Side into the rettifilio, but don't brake too late on these cold tyres or you will hit someone.
Okay,
services being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone.
What a fantastic result for Sebastian Vettel. He's really performed brilliantly today.